you simply want to be delivered, if you feel like you just can't go on, you need to be right here tonight at the Church of God in Christ, because she's going to tell us who's in the house here with us tonight.
Every time he get here, Chicago.
We thank him for being here in such a live audience. And just thank God for his blessings that he bestowed upon us and around us. He just lives. And we want to give him thank him for our sister Kelly and Brother Marvin for putting on this day. Thank everybody who pressed your way here. We just want you to prepare your hearts for